Brad Bombardier's road to the Stanley Cup began in Powell River. Born and raised here, he considers it the perfect place to grow up. Brad, better known as Bomber, laced on his first pair of skates at the age of 4. He fell in love with skating and then hockey. In his teens, he played with the Powell River Paper Kings. Brad's former coach, Rick Hopper, explains.
We had, it was a pretty magical year for us. In the first season, we had the Paper Kings in town. And, you know, Brad was one of many kids who just had a tremendous hockey season. And we brought 20 kids here, basically. And out of those 20, I think 13 of them ended up getting NCAA scholarships. So he was one of many kids. And quite honestly, it would have been hard to predict that Brad was going to end up winning a Stanley Cup and playing in the NHL, to tell you the truth. So, you know, we had lots of guys that were real good players, and things just worked out for Brad. He was one of those guys that I think, you know, you see players were able to just grasp opportunities and play up at a level and continue to play the same way. A very quiet player, wouldn't be a guy that you'd watch the game and go ooh and ah, but he could just play. And he managed to do that every time he got an opportunity. You know, a classic example was when he had a chance to join the World Junior team, and I'm sure nobody ever imagined him playing on that team, and he did. And then getting drafted by Jersey, of course, and going on, and he completed his 4 or 5 years, whatever it was, at North Dakota, and then entered into the minors in the New Jersey system with Adirondack. I believe he won the Calder Cup championship there with them, and then got up to the big leagues and played, you know, I forget how many years he got in with Jersey, and then Minnesota was a great opportunity for him as well, but he just grasped all those opportunities.
He played 6 seasons with the Devils, and with them, won the Stanley Cup, which he brought home to Powell River. He was traded to the Minnesota Wild and eventually to the Nashville Predators.
Brad Bombardier!
For the past 22 years, Brad has been living in Minnesota, working as Director of Player Development for the Wild.
Congratulations on an unbelievable hockey career. Congratulations on being named to the Hockey Hall of Fame in Powell River. I know how proud you are of where you come from. You talk about it a lot, and I know it means a ton to you. So congratulations. And I was just thinking to myself, I pity the poor fool that has to try to find your 5, 6, 7 goals that you scored for the Minnesota Wild. Try to dig through all the games you played with the Wild to try to find those goals in the highlight package. But anyway, I'm just giving you a hard time, my friend. You know how I feel about you as a player. We spent a lot of time together on the ice, 5, 6 years together, playing together on the ice against the best players in the world, chasing the best players in the world around. And I always enjoyed looking back when I saw number 5 back there, that I was in good hands back there. So, and the best part about that whole situation, Bomber, was all we had to do was get the puck and flip it out in the neutral zone and get a change, and we did it for 5, 6 years. So, and we got pretty good at it. But an amazing career, Bomber. You were a heart and soul hockey player, gave everything you possibly could every night, and it's something you should be very, very proud of. And again, congratulations on this tremendous accomplishment, my friend.
Bomber, checking in, Darby here. As you can tell, I'm in my sauna, but I want to congratulate you on being inducted into the Powell River Hall of Fame. Been a pleasure to play with you in Minnesota. Been a pleasure to work with you now with Minnesota. Pleasure to meet your family, Heather, all your kids, and I actually play against you in the day, not only when you're in New Jersey's organization, but North Dakota when we win a lot of games. But congrats to you, and obviously where you came from says a lot about you, and you're humble, you're positive, you're a leader, and it all came from your beginnings and your core, Powell River. So have an awesome day, and look forward to seeing you soon. Congrats, man.
Congratulations, Bomber. I'm thrilled that you're being inducted into Powell River Sports Hall of Fame. We've come a long way since 1988, when we were worried about our mullets and making sure our zits were covered up with clear sill, and
Probably being home before one of those phone calls from Louis or Hop on a curfew night. Skipping Fridays at Max Cameron too and going to play golf was always a lot of fun as well. Couldn't be more thrilled for you, Brad, and honored to have spent those 4 years together when we were first starting out. As you know, I've been fortunate enough to spend the last 20 years here in Powell River, and I've actually raised my family. And I think what you don't know is you'd be shocked at just how often your name comes up in minor hockey and just in Powell River in general. From the day that I met you, hard work, honesty, integrity, things I was striving for at the time, carried right through until you were eventual Stanley Cup champion and coming home. So I've always admired that about you. I don't really think that you understand the impact that you still have positively on our community. So I'm honored to call you a friend, and I couldn't be happier for you for this honor.
Hey Bomber, this is Scott Niedermeyer here. Just want to congratulate you on your induction to the Powell River Sports Hall of Fame. Well deserved. Great career with some great accomplishments. We go way back to being on the World Junior team together when we first crossed paths and then ended up playing together in New Jersey. So you're a great teammate, which to me, I think is the highest sort of compliment any player can get, is being a good teammate, great friend, and you are one of the best. So congratulations, well deserved. Powell River should be extremely proud of all you've done and how you did it, more importantly. So hope you, Heather, and the family are having a great night. And all the best in the future.
It's been a long, challenging, exciting road for the boy who first stepped on the ice in Powell River and now is welcomed as an inductee into the Powell River Sports Hall of Fame.
Brad Bomb!